has enough pace and speed to get around Matt Gardner. He was tiptoeing down the touchline. Not going to do so. I'll tell you what, he's played well at the back end. Gregory White scored that try in the first half. He's got back to fullback, so a positional change.
Get a good feeling, yeah.